I'd like to thank my colleagues for joining me here today to discuss this jaw-dropping report from the Congressional Budget Office. Today's report confirms what doctors, patient advocates, Democrats, and Republicans have been saying for weeks. Trump care will lead to higher costs for less care and will lead to tens of millions of Americans left without any insurance. For weeks, Senate Republicans tried to tell us that their bill would be better than the House bill. It would be different than the House bill. Many House members even said they only voted for the House bill because they said the Senate bill would make it better. CBO's report today makes clear that this bill is every bit as mean as the House bill. This CBO report should be the end of the road for Trump care. Republicans would be wise to read it like a giant stop sign, urging them to turn back from this path that would be disastrous for the country, for middle-class Americans, and for their party.